हाय फ्रेंड्स, भागवत गीता गिव्स अस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एक्शन विदाउट अटैचमेंट. दिस सिंपल वर्स ऑफ भागवत गीता गिव्स लॉट ऑफ क्लैरिटी अबाउट लाइफ. इट सेज दैट व्हेन वी आर वर्किंग, वी आर डूइंग एनी काइंड ऑफ वर्क, वेदर वी आर स्टूडेंट और अ प्रोफेशनल, वी शुड वर्क विदाउट एनी अटैचमेंट. वी शुड नॉट बी टू हैप्पी टू थिंक अबाउट द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ आवर वर्क, एंड वी शुड ऑल्सो नॉट बी सैड टू थिंक अबाउट द फेलियर्स एट्सेट्रा. So, it means that when we are working without any attachment, we are more focused on our work. We are not thinking about the results. And this really gives us a lot of positivity, a lot of concentration in the work. But when our mind thinks about the results of our actions, results of our work, whether it's positive or negative, then we sometimes get distracted. And also, we also become fearful if we are not able to meet those results. And it leads to some sort of unhappiness when that work is completed and the desired result is not achieved. So best solution is to work, to focus on your work. Do not think about the results. Rather, think about how to do that work to the best of your satisfaction. And also, when that result is achieved, just learn from the outcomes so that you can do your work next time in a better way through the learning which you have achieved. Thank you.